So you're saying that you would scam your viewers?
Yes. If someone's dumb enough to invest in Erobb coin, they deserve to be scammed. But somebody's going to get that person's money. I want to be the person.
So you think no matter what it is, they're going to get scammed eventually?
Yeah, that person's going to lose that money. I might as well be the person to take it from them.
That's not really, you can't really argue against that, to be honest.